Wait.
Okay, we're gonna go see everybody. Guys, welcome to the Bison Bunch.
Hold on.
Is it actually a Bison Bunch?
Yeah, they're being in the it's a vlog. Clout.
Wait, are they
actually? Yeah, Bison Bunch, we're vlogging.
That camera.
This is like
hi.
I have an announcement to make. Bison Bunch is my favorite YouTube channel.
Please subscribe, comment, like.
You gotta keep it still.
My hair looks pink right now.
Can you zoom this?
No.
Yeah?
Why is your hair pink?
I don't know.
Ella, keep it peach.
Okay, we're gonna. Oh my.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Reclines for your comfort. Controls are located on
each side. It's cloudy.
Reading lights for each passenger are connected above your seat. For your safety, please stay seated while the bus is in motion. If you must stand on the bus.
Hey guys, we just got back to the Capitol building, which is right behind us. We just took a picture and then said a prayer.
And said a prayer for all the Kavanaugh.
There's my friends.
Hey!
Yeah. So
it's
I don't know where so we're going
cool
now.
Here and
oh, my hair looks horrible.
Amazing. So cool.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's it.
Produces the most Confederate enlistees. What do we have in the North and East? That's that state of Maryland that I've been talking about. Now, it's marginally a border state. You have divided enlistees. So, the governor's telling President Lincoln not to march the troops through the state of Maryland, through Baltimore, to use the waterways to avoid any kind of crisis. There's some talk of them leading, seceding, and joining the Confederacy. There are plots to blow up bridges. So, in the early stages of the war, Abraham Lincoln is going to take an action that has never been taken prior to his time. He's the first president to ever do this. Presidents have done it since Lincoln. He's the first to ever suspend habeas corpus and impose martial law. What that means is, if Union troops are out patrolling in Maryland, they see somebody and they suspect they're up to no good, they don't have those same constitutional freedoms that they once had. You basically, this lady, her arms are folded. And she's kind of scowling at me. Now she's laughing. Her mood's changing. I hear something suspicious there. We're going to take her, put her in jail. We're going to throw away the key. We don't have to tell her what she's being charged with. She doesn't have any right to legal representation. This is done in the state of Maryland to keep it in the fold as a border state. Because if Maryland goes over to the Confederate side, it means our nation's capital is completely cut off. I will tell you, there are people that voted twice for Abraham Lincoln. Once in the fall of 1860, once again in the fall of 1864, that think he is the best choice for preserving our union, preserving our nation, that do not understand this decision to impose martial law, suspend habeas corpus. They think it is a major mistake on his part.
Like everyone fell asleep during that. We're so tired.
We're so cold.
We couldn't sleep.
Yeah, it was freezing in there. I didn't have a jacket, so I got my jacket.
We're in the bus right now.
souvenir city.
Yeah, we're going to get some souvenirs.
Are you right there?
And then I think we're going to the, like, what's it called, the science and something museum?
Hey guys, so it's the next day. I have the shirt I got from the store place. And I think we slept so much better. Now we're going to
a museum.
Cemetery.
Yeah, cemetery. We're going to be there the whole morning. Do more stuff. I heard that we're going to do a lot more today than yesterday. Because we were like so tired yesterday, and luckily we didn't do a lot. It was so tired. Hopefully today's a little better.
That's the Eiffel Tower.
Look at the Eiffel Tower.
Get some help.
Yo.
I don't know how to zoom in. Can I zoom in with it?
You can't zoom in.
Aw. But there it is.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're back at it again.
Working.
We're in a line.
Yeah, we're waiting to go into... Wait, what museum are we going into?
American History. There's our other group.
Ow.
You guys say hi to Kylie's vlog.
I want to be on the bison bunch.
Okay, well, do something cooler. You gotta be like, do something cool. You gotta do something cool to be on her vlog.
Yeah.
Oh. Like a foot.
I thought you were taking a picture of
something. Actually, I'm cool. Shouldn't that be enough?
I'm a subscriber.
I love how there's just Emily just standing there in the back. Okay.
No, but that's the vlog for today. We're gonna go back in line.
Come back to the base.
But today we're going to show you magic technology.
Dun,
dun, dun. That's your behind the magic of technology with Ashley.
She's the first person I've been with.
And then you have a pink shop.
Yeah.
Oh, then you have her eggs on it. And then we have a lady over here with a lot of cheese on it. And the fellow said he wanted credit on it. There, that's it.
Eat a Buckeye, and we're at Mount Vernon.
Yeah, at the whatever stage place, and we're waiting in line to get a mansion.
It's really pretty. I'm excited to go look at it.
Hi, vlog. It's Ashley here.
She's gonna eat a Buckeye too.
No, no, we're not. I'm waiting to take pictures with Kylie and Cynthia and Annabelle, but I need someone to take a picture. And I wanted to take a picture, but then they were running.
So I'm angry. Come quick. Get our picture taken.
No.
And we'll give you this Buckeye.
No.
They're not poisonous Buckeye.
Come on, it's yummy.
I just need to tell the vlog something. This is all Cynthia's fault. I wanted to take a picture with everyone, and then she's like, "And we have no pictures." And I'm like, "I want to take a picture," and she didn't want to take a picture because she was running. So this is Cynthia's fault.
That is false information.
Savage.
No.
This is false information.
Hi guys.
What's up?
Love the Bison Bunch.
I want to be
Bison Bunch.
Hi vlog.
We are very good supporters of the Bison Bunch.
Yeah, we
subscribe.
Love. Subscribe. Subscribe.
You should.
I've already been in, so you probably know who I am.
This is Ashley. I'm Madison.
Love you, Allie.
That's MC. Here's our class.
Hi, Bison.
Wait,
let's come
it's for
dinner.
The Bison Bunch.
Connor, touch them.
Aiden, touch it.
Oh, they're really happy all the
time.
Wait.
Okay, we're gonna go see everybody. Guys, welcome to the Bison Bunch.
Hold on.
Is it actually
Bison Bunch?
Yeah, they're being into the vlog.
Wait.
Yeah, Bison Bunch, we're vlogging.
Bye guys.
Stay ever.